coming to you live in front of Pegasus with our trial run of our German treat market. Maybe some of you have been to Chicago to the Kris Kringle market, and you have been to those fun booths where they have treats and you can walk around. Pegasus wanted to create that same experience, socially distanced and safe. And so tomorrow night, Friday night, November 20th, we're going to have our first ever German treat market in front of Pegasus. Let's take a walk across the street and we will see all of the beautiful treats that we're going to have here at Pegasus. Let me give you a little preview. Nuts, hot cocoa, and fudge. Let's first see what kind of fudge we have. Notice that we're socially distanced and our guests are all wearing masks. We are going to bring our gorgeous, delicious fudge out here. Today we're showing peanut butter and chocolate, amaretto swirl, birthday cake, and Butterfinger. And look at my little helpers here. They're wearing their masks and they're going to point to their favorite fudge flavor. Everything is to go. Oh my gosh, they want Butterfinger and amaretto, and we're gonna go ahead and put it in a box and they'll be able to take it to go. But they're not done. No. They don't want just one treat. How about some nuts? Let's see what they have here. Down here, we've got some nuts. Fresh, hot nuts here at Pegasus. We've got the fun nuts. We're gonna have the nut machine going. It's gonna be delicious and warm, and I can't believe how amazing it smells. And look at the nuts in these kids' hands. They are gonna take them to go because it's curbside nuts to go. And then last, but certainly not least, we have a great hot cocoa setup. Look at how we decorated this absolutely beautiful decoration here with hot cocoa. And we not only are going to be serving hot cocoa and selling hot cocoa, but each person is going to get their hot cocoa. They're going to have a whipped cream on top, and everybody's going to get a little goodie bag filled with marshmallows, Hershey Kisses, and a little mini candy cane. And they're gonna be able to take that curbside to go. Is this not fantastic? So Pegasus tomorrow night, tonight was our trial run, Pegasus tomorrow night for a true authentic German Christmas treat market.